Hello everyone, my name is Chrisonis and welcome to a new episode of Ark Survival Evolved, the building tips and tricks department. Oh man, it has been a while since I did a building video or a building tutorial video. And yeah, some of you asked me to build the American bar you see behind me. And I thought, why not? Let's give it a try and let's see if I still know how to do a building tutorial. I think I can do it, so let's get started. Well, as you can see, I haven't been here for a long time and nature has taken things back. And yeah, that's how it works in real life and that's how it works here. And here you can even see the pillar and the ceiling of my time-lapse video of this building. And if you haven't seen it, well, click on the information button and you can check it out there. And yeah, this looks insane. The trees are growing inside and it's one big mess. Even wild creatures are inside. Oh, yeah. But we can remake this. We can make this somewhere else. And what's important is to have a flat area if you want to use foundations. And if you don't have foundations, well, just use pillars and ceilings. Use the pillar trick to sink the pillars down so they don't stick out. So I'm gonna rebuild it over here. I think this is a nice spot and yeah, I think I'm gonna use pillars because I don't know if this is a nice flat area. It seems to be flat, but I'm gonna use pillars. And about the size of this thing. Well, this one is 17 tiles of foundations or pillars long. And it is 12 foundations or pillars wide. Just so you know that is the size of this barn. And yeah, you can make it as big as you want. And that's all up to you. I'm not gonna tell you how big. No. I'm not gonna tell. you how big you need to build it. That's all up to you. And yeah, if you want to have it smaller and all the kind of things, you can do that just as easily. It's all up to you. Well, this is going to be my building area. So yeah, I always do it like this. And yeah, if you have, because I have now used stone because I spawn everything in. But otherwise you can use just wooden pillars or thatch foundations or whatever you want. If you're on the server, I think that will be handy. And yeah, I always check if I can build somewhere and what I'm gonna build and that kind of things. And about the height of the pillars. Well, I think I'm gonna use this one. So this is going to be the height. So those are all at the same height and those aren't. So I need to remove those. And I have to place them like this. So now I can't place anymore. So what I'm gonna do, place the ceiling. Place them in the middle. And going down. No. So you use the sunken pillar technique. If it works. Yeah, there it is. Do you see? So you take the lower snap point. Snap that one in. You can remove those. And you can remove that one. And as you can see, they are now all at the same height. So I can use that here as well. I need to build one more, I guess. Yes. So this one should be at the same height. So let's see. Can we place one here? Nope. So here we need to do the same. So that I'm going to do all the way around. And I'm going to place pillars. For example, I'm going to place one here. And here as well. And here in the middle, I don't place anything. So I'm going to place it here. So on the outside it is all one big row. And in the middle you can just leave one open. That's no problem at all. And yeah, you could even leave one extra open. So two spaces in between. But I'm gonna leave one space in between. Well, sometimes you come across problems like I have now. Because I did a quick test and not every pillar was at the same height. I already had pillars here. And how is that possible? Well, just like I have a pillar here, let me remove that. I'm gonna place one here, as you can see. And now I'm gonna place this one. Check it out. You see, this pillar gives two snap points. So I'm gonna check if this one does the same thing. Nope. So sometimes you have a pillar that gives, different snap points. So yeah, look out for that. Well, another problem that you can come across is this one. So this pillar, I want to place here one, but this one is too low, so it doesn't snap. So I have a lower snap point here, but as you can see, it says obstructed. Why? I don't know, the pillar is sticking out, but it says obstructed, so you can't use it. No matter what I try, you can't do it. So, yeah, that's so bad. So what I'm going to do now is, yeah, the same technique. Pillar, ceiling, and then pillar like this, and now you have to sink it down. Just like that. So now you can remove it. And in case you're wondering what kind of mod I use, the blue crosshair and to spawn and demolish stuff. Well, I use the ACM mod, and that's the admin command menu mod. So now you know that as well. And now it looks like one big cemetery. And yeah, a lot of pillars. And about the materials, how much I used? Well, like I said, it's up to you how big you're gonna make it. So yeah, you can count and it is a lot of pillars, and it could be a lot of foundations over there. So the materials, it's up to you, because you can make it out of stone, out of wood, out of tats, or yeah, whatever. So what we now going to do is just place the ceilings on top of it. So I'm gonna start in this corner here, and I'm just gonna continue on building. Well, as you can see, I placed all the ceilings for the floor, and yeah, the pillars gave me a little problem. I don't know, it's about the perfection. As you can see here, the back row and some here, yeah, they are slightly a little bit higher. And yeah, I don't know why, but yeah, they are poking out a little bit, and too bad for that. That's because, yeah, pillars act weird. But it is better than to have it poking through like this. At least in my opinion. And now we're gonna place walls all the way around. And what you're gonna get is, yeah, you're gonna get those situations. So you get gaps here. And what you want to do with that is, I have different tricks for that. I have two different videos for that. You can use the lower and raise foundation technique for that. And for a big gap like this, well, use the fence foundation technique. And I've shown it in a video, and I did it over there. So you can click on the information button and you can check it out there, or search on my channel for fence foundation tricks or something like that. But I'm gonna put some links in the description and on the information button, so you can check it out there. I'm not gonna do it in this video. I'm not gonna show you how I did it and all that kind of things. Just, yeah, check those videos out, because otherwise this video will be way too long. Well, I'm almost done. I need to finish this part off with gaps. And here you can see it is already finished. So here's the fence foundation technique. And there is the foundation technique. And I know it's not perfect, but it is way, way better than those big gaps we have here. This is so ugly. And I know a mod with no collision, like Structure Plus, well, that's way better than you can build in the ground. And then everything looks the same. But I think this will look pretty good as well. Well, I finished everything, and yeah, I had a small problem here, because, yeah, I don't know why, because it is slightly in the ground, and then it said the wall was obstructed, so I need to, yeah, have a higher foundation, and the wall is becoming a little bit higher, but that's no problem, because you see those red beams or things over there, those pillars, one is going to be there, so... As you're gonna see here, I need it to be on that side. So it's not a biggie. Yeah, it's a little bit different, but that's fine, that's fine. So now, what we now going to do is, yeah, build those pillars. No, I need to build them correctly. Yes, I know, Simba, I made a mistake. You don't have to tell me that again. Just like this. And you build it 6 high. So it's going to be 6 high. And yeah, what you want to do is do that on all corners. And I leave 3 open spaces here. And then I'm gonna place a pillar. 3 open spaces. And then I'm gonna place a pillar again. Well, if you've done that, it should look like this. And yeah, all the pillars. And now we're gonna connect them with a beam on top. And I say beam because in my imagination it is a beam. So place ceilings here. And place walls again. And the same on this side. And over here as well. Just like this. So from this side all the way to that side. And over there you do the same thing. So I will see you all in a moment again. Well, now we have a beam up there on the pillars, and now we're gonna place beams across. So take your ceilings, place it all the way to the other side. Like that. And then we're gonna place the slope walls here, and one on that side. Then it is 1, 2, 3, and then it is over there too high. And on this side we just do the same thing. And here we do the same. So 1, 2, this is number 3. Too high. And on this side of course as well. Oh no 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 no. That will happen. And let's see. We need, oh, I need slope walls here. Yes. Like that. Placing ceilings. And do I need to place ceilings here? Oh yeah, I need to place ceilings. And why? Oh, I need more walls. Yeah, like that. Because we need to place walls here. So it is like a small pillar. Just like that, and otherwise, yeah, those walls would turn out to turn the other way. Like this. And that's not nice. No. Come on. Like that. We need it like that. And place the ceilings here. And oh, place ceiling there as well. Just gonna finish the ceilings like this. And yes. No, I mean. Yeah, just like that. So we're gonna place this on this pillar, on this pillar. So on every pillar, you're gonna build this. So now we have all the beams to support the roof. And yeah, this part we can close off now. Because that's the outside. So only do this on the outside. Just like this. And those. And what we now can do, if you're gonna do it there as well, we can place the sloped roofs now. So I have the roofs now. Now we're gonna place it. And yeah, the thing is, let me show you. I hope I can show it to you. You see, they are now all the same. So one is going to the outside of the other. And check it out. Is it already different? Yes, you see already the difference. Because this one is snapped to this sloped. Come on. Can I show it? Do you see? This is it, how it's supposed to be if I just follow this line. So every sloped wall has its own snap point. And that's why you get all the different results. And yeah, those things, yeah, they are all in one line. So yeah, those two sloped roofs don't have any, how do you say it, other sloped walls here. So that's handy. You can use them as a guideline. And as you can see, they are now way off. So here you're gonna see the difference. Here it is, yeah, one small beam over the edge. And we're gonna continue extending one to the outside. And what we're now gonna do is gonna check out that side over there. Because that is so different. It is to the inside. If you're gonna, the top layers, the top two rows are connected to the outside over there. And as you can see, it is not sticking out anymore. So, yeah, it's a shame that it is, yeah, working this way. Come on, can I place it? Yes. So, as you can see, over there, it is like this thing over here. So, yeah, those are small things, yeah, that can annoy me. But if you are all fine with it, well, just continue on placing and it doesn't matter at all. Well, what I have chosen to do is to keep every row from that side the same until this part over here. So this one is connected. Let me demolish it. So this one is connected to those two sloped roofs. So you get one thicker beam here instead of something like this. But that's fine. But at least now on the outside it's the same as on that side. So yeah, I'm gonna do that on that way as well. And what you're gonna do up here? Well, you're gonna place ceilings here, but you're gonna place them all the way around here and here on the outside as well, just like this. And then the sloped walls again, roofs. And if you have done that, it should be like this. So ceilings on top of those beams, and one ceiling extended to the outside, as you can see here, and also one roof extending. And now we're gonna place the walls. So place a wall here and there. And yeah, we're gonna make it like that. So we're gonna put windows in. So we have two walls. And two walls high. And then two walls from the outside to the inside. Then we get one window. And then we get two walls again. Just like this. And I hope you enjoyed this video, because I like to do the building tutorials, and hopefully the tutorials will become better the more I do them, because if I gonna hear my old tutorials back, well, yeah, it's kind of a grinch. Yeah, so we're gonna have it like this. On this side we're gonna place windows as well, but different. So place it like this. One big row. And one more. Yes. Then we're gonna place two walls. And here we're gonna have two walls. And here we're gonna have four windows. Or four glass walls, whatever you wanna call them. So I'm done with that. And here we can place sloped walls. So I'm gonna place four of those windows. I'm gonna place walls up here. And then the sloped roofs again. No, sloped walls I mean. Yeah, like that. We're gonna do that on that side also. And we're gonna place the windows here. And yeah, now we can finish it off with... Come on, where are they? With those. And another one. And we're gonna place ceiling here. And I also gonna extend this part. Just like we did down there. Oh, I forgot the part here. Oops. Yeah, just like that. And here we're gonna have ceilings all the way across. So the roof part and all the beams should be complete now. So yeah, if you've done it the same like me, it should look like this. So a nice roof and some windows on the inside. Yeah, you could also do some skylights maybe here, whatever you want. So now we're gonna finish off the sides. And on this side, I like things to be open, so I'm gonna place one row of walls. And the rest will be just greenhouse walls. I just like to have an open structure, and if you want to close it down or yeah, whatever, do what you like. I like it to be this, that you can look outside, and yeah, that's way better. In my opinion, it is way better. And here we're gonna place walls four high, and here as well. Then we're gonna place I'm gonna place it like this. Yes, so that are our extra windows. Yeah, one more row of walls. And then I'm gonna place those. The glass walls. Oh, I'm empty. Well, I made a mistake, so I need to demolish this part here. And why is that? Well, if I wanna place a pillar, I wanna have a pillar right here. So here I'm gonna place a stone one. And then I'm gonna place wood all the way up there. And yeah, I need to place or a ceiling like this. But that doesn't work anymore. Let me show you what I mean with that trick. Normally it would look like this, or it would work. And now it doesn't work anymore. So you need to use fence foundations. And yes. Do we see them? Slightly. So you can do the same thing over here as you want. It isn't necessary. So I use wooden ones because they disappear. And what you now can do is you can now place the... Oh, don't go all the way down. You can now place the the pillars. So I'm gonna place a wooden one and a stone one there, because this is all stone. And why I need to demolish it? Well, like you see, it is obstructed. So it's a shame. I hope you didn't already build something, because that would be a shame. So just like this, and now I'm gonna place the windows back. So the building itself is now complete. You can make stairs here in front, like I did over here. You can just use ramps or whatever you want. I'm gonna think about it what I want. And in here, it is one big open space, and what I like to do is place railings here right in the middle. And as you can see, I can't place them right in the middle. So what I need to do, and I have a ghost on, but you need to break something down to get underneath here. And now you're gonna place a wall. And I need ceilings. Yes. So now you're gonna place ceilings like this. And I think until here. We're gonna go up again. And it should work. Where did I place them? I placed them right here. So they should work now in the middle. As you can see, right in the middle. So I put ramps now here. And you can make it, extending it. Whatever you want. And in here, it is finished. It is nicely just over the edge. This is the middle. So just over the middle. And then the feeding cross here. And it works nicely. And for the looks, of course, every barn needs a silo. And how to build a silo? Well, just build a tower. So we're gonna make... Come on. Yes. It's 3x3. And what we're now gonna do is place a fence foundation. I'm gonna place it here. Now we just gonna make a tower. And this is all tricky, and how to do that? Well, I have different tutorials for that. So you can check them out if you want. They are also in the description or under the information button. Or just on my channel. And of course, the most important thing, you have to check if the walls are just like you want it. So the inside is on the inside and not the other way around. So I just gonna build it here, and if you wanna check how you're gonna build it, how you need to build it, well, check the other tutorials, because this tutorial is already taking a long time. And I'm gonna paint it, and when it is finished, I'll be back to share with you. Well, check it out, the paint job is done, the silo is there, and I think it works out nice. The silo is about 2 walls higher than the barn, so just if you're wondering how high is it. And what? You're already pooping inside? Well, I already put some stuff inside, and I think it works nice with those big windows. It looks awesome. You have a little bit of size comparison and with the creatures that are inside, and I think it looks nice. I think it really looks nice. So let's check it out from this side. So this should be a big door, or at least it's supposed to be a big door, and the windows. And I'm gonna put a picture of an American barn also in the screen in a moment. And those big windows over there, they don't supposed to be there. But check it out. Oh man, I think it looks awesome. Well, I think I did a good job. I think I did. And I like how it ended up with the foundations and the walls and... like I said, if you want to know how I did this, the fence foundation trick and the foundation trick, check the videos, check the links, check the information button. You can find it all there. And it looks nice. I like it. I like it a lot. I hope you learned how to build an American barn. And I really like it. So I hope you like it as well. So that's it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed watching me building an American barn. If you did, then leave a like, it really helps me out a lot. Leave any thoughts about this video or whatever in the comment below. And as always, if you haven't already and you want to see more of me in the future, then smash that subscribe button like a maniac. And I will see you all in the next episode. Bye bye!